Norman Heatley, born 1911, died 2004, was the only member of the team who first extracted penicillin for medicinal use, not to gain a Nobel Prize. It was Heatley, watching through the night, who observed the first successful trials of the new drug, one of the miracles of modern medicine.